Hey guys, we're going to be doing the Vidmaster Classic achievement today, which requires you to beat a level 1 legendary without shooting your gun or throwing a grenade. So I'm guessing that includes vehicles as well. And I picked Uplift Reserve for this, if you didn't catch that, because this level has a lot of vehicles, and so it's easy to evade stuff. But although there is a lot of wraiths and stuff, I'm going to show you how to do this a little bit easier than just going through the level like normal. So instead of at the beginning, like getting the warthog, like we're asked to do, if you listen to your game, it'll tell you help us flip over the warthog. Don't bother with that. Instead, what we're gonna do is, oh, by the way, just try not to touch the triggers on this one because it's so tempting, I know. So you want to just pretty much hold the bottom of your controller. But so we're gonna go right instead of over there where the warthog is, and you just want to keep an eye on the wraith fire just so you don't die an unnecessary amount of times at the beginning here, because this is a relatively difficult achievement to get, and it gets really frustrating at times, but hopefully we can do this in a couple of goes. Yeah, I fast forward the parts where I'm just kind of doing nothing, because there's a lot of waiting around and trying to maneuver away from bullets and stuff like that. So right over here, we're going to go all the way over here, and you'll notice that there are choppers going around. So we're going to try to jack one of the choppers. You can, at this part, a ghost will come out. You can use the ghost. Ghost would be better to do, but the ghost is tough to lure over here. So we're going to try to hit the jack this chopper. There we go, I jacked. I'm fast-forwarding now, so because I'm going to sit here for a bit. So we want to just move up a bit. Now the wraith should be out of his spot a little bit. Yeah, he's moved out a bit. So, when the ghost comes over, he can try to hijack the ghost, but he's being stubborn this time, so you can do this part a little bit better. I've seen the ghost on, like, the complete left side of the map, and if he hadn't shot me there, I would have made this through this. Like, I just made it through there with no health, but I've made it through with full health. You can make it through with this amount of health. I got lucky there, and then if you cut right on the inside quick enough, you should be able to get past. I got past it, luckily, there. Take a few tries, and if you get, you can fiddle around. That one ghost pretty much makes or breaks if you get through or not. So if you can get through without that ghost shooting you, that'd probably be way better than what I did there. I didn't see where he was. And then there's a health pack right there if you didn't see that. So that will get you back. So don't worry. But if you lose health, then instead of going to the right, you want to just go to the all the way left here. We're going to follow through above the giant puddle or lake or whatever you want to call it, pond, I'll call it a pond. And we're going to keep going, and you know, you probably have gone to the right before, but we're going to go through the water to the left and then get up this without losing much health. So we're going to boost right here, and we should be able to get up it. There we go, the ghost has enough power, and you want to go wide enough left so you don't hit that little ridge, and you should get through with just enough amount of health. I got through with full, and then basically just follow this ghost brute. He should do the same thing every time. So if you can, it might take a few tries to get that part down right, but that should be the best way to do it. And we're just going to follow through here. I'm going to go to the right side. Keep going, and we're just going to follow through the rest of this part. So the next part is going to be a little bit more difficult. It's going to be the firefight part of the level, the platoon, lost platoon part. So, and if you've lost health at that part, there's health pack right there, so don't worry about it. So this part's a little tricky. There's going to be a phantom that comes down that shoots me right here, actually, which you can avoid easily. But the phantom's is going to drop off a ghost, and you can maneuver around this rock to lure the ghost on the other side. I mess up the first time here like that, so I just kind of went for it because I was going to get killed anyway. So if that's something like that happens, just go for it. You might get lucky and get through it. But try to get the ghost coming around the left side. Sometimes it's a little, he's a little stubborn, but it doesn't matter. Just keep trying over and over again. So, we're gonna go up here, and if you go up here, I think if you back up, you want to get that wraith out of his regular spot. I couldn't see where he was. You can get past him with less shots on, but he luckily didn't get rid of any health there, so now I have enough stamina. Should come back at the last second here. No. You can wait in between there if you can find a spot, and you should be able to get past. As long as that first wraith is out of his regular spot and he gets less shots on, you should be able to make it across. And this part's just simple, just boost across the bridge. So now you get to watch a cool explosion thing. Don't get that warthog, obviously. You can use a warthog. I would be surprised if you couldn't. It'd just be probably 10 times difficult. I'm gonna get a new ghost because our other one's pretty trashed. Okay, even though I have a low amount of health, you can still do this part. Not too tough. It just may take a few tries. You want to hit the shadow turrets. There'll be shadow turrets up ahead. So what we're gonna try to do is line up and then just gun it as fast as we can to kill them. So don't even bother about any of those enemies. So he's shooting us. You want to get boost right through him, and then the second guy boost right through him. I do a nice barrel roll just because there. I don't know why. That looked pretty sweet though. So try it. You gotta boost through both of them, or they might kill you, and then get a health pack right here. You can try going over those mountains, but I've tried it and it hasn't worked. I think there's an invisible wall there, and I messed up that time. But this time you probably you want to take some time. Okay, get the health back again. Make sure you don't forget the health pack if you do not have health and you've died again. So we're gonna kind of move over to this corner a bunch of times here, and we're gonna line up. There, that one ghost is the main problem. The wraith is the least of our worries here. If that ghost gets in our way too much, like if we get past him, so he's gonna start shooting us through the hill. But as long as you're behind here, he shouldn't be able to get you. And you want to just go past him at an angle that he shouldn't be able to shoot you very well. And you want to keep just kind of swaying back and forth here so that if you do have low health, you want to kind of maneuver around there. So we got through that with no health, but I mean no health lost. And I've gone through that with red health, so it doesn't really matter. It's different every time, basically. This part, just boost through as fast as you can. Try not to hit that box there so you can do it really quickly. I got lucky. And then just go over this little hill. Whoops, there we go. And boost off to the end of the level. So I found this to e the easiest level to do it on. I did it in basically the time it was shown in the video, about 7 minutes, but 8 minutes without the speed ups. So it doesn't take too long. It is a difficult achievement if you tried any other level. So let's cut ahead here to the loading screen. And yeah, you can just skip the cutscenes, doesn't matter. Hopefully this other cutscene's gonna come up. Okay, there it is. Press the A button. And because this is on another account, I got two achievements. I got the one for actually beating Uplift Reserve, but that is one of them is the Vidmaster one, so I'm gonna go show it. This is a different account, so don't send me any messages on this one if you see it. But there it is. Vidmaster Challenge Classic. So I hope this helps you out, guys. Thanks for watching.